Hey guys, welcome back. Thanks for joining me again today. Today we're checking out a band that I know, that I've listened to a few times before. This is Megadeth. I've been following them not super like intensely for the last couple of years. It's more a band that you hear on the radio for me. It's not something that I actively seek out, but instead I just kind of stumble upon. I do like them from the songs that I've heard. I do really like. I haven't explored their discography too much, so this will be a chance at that. I haven't heard this song before. This is Ashes in Your Mouth, and it's from their 1992 concert. So if you're new here, hit that subscribe button, join the community, maybe join the Discord. Very small right now, but hopefully we'll get a few people in there, a few people talking. I don't know, we'll do something fun. Either way, we're checking out this song. I chose the live version. There was a remastered version that I was thinking about doing, but I felt like the live version would be more fun. If I need to go listen to the remastered version, let me know in the comments below. I always prefer live versions to see what the band's doing instead of just watching an album cover, which is what it would have been. So let's see what this is all about. I don't know what I'm expecting. Like, I know Megadeth, but I don't know how to describe their sound, if that makes any sense. Anyways. Used to a more groove intro. This is interesting. Like that. Time signature again. It sounds 7-8? No.
Alive.
check something. I want to make sure I have a name right. I'm going to wait. So, I wanted to look. Whoa, hello. Stop. Don't do that. Alright, guess we're doing that again. Anyways, so, as far as Megadeth goes, what I was going to look up, and I didn't want to do it because he was in a solo, so I didn't want to do it. I wanted to look up what the lead singer's name was. And I wanted to make sure I had it right. That's Dave Mustaine, right? Yep. Okay. I didn't realize he played guitar in the songs. That's how little I actually know about this band. Like I said, I just hear them on the radio. That's where I hear their songs. Other than that, I don't really hear much of them. So that was kind of cool to see. I didn't know that. I didn't know he was that good either. He was shredding it up there. As far as the song goes, not my favorite Megadeth song. It was good, but not my favorite. What is my favorite? That would be a decision to make. They're all pretty good. But yeah, I don't really know what else to say about the song. It was a lot. I was expecting more of a groove to it when it comes to Megadeth, so I was a little surprised to see the technicality and the. I don't know if progginess is the word. I don't think that's the right word for it, but that's the word I'm going to use now because I think most of you guys understand what I'm trying to say by that. So that was kind of cool. I like songs that have that interesting level, that weird time signatures, those really technical stops, what have you. You know what I'm trying to say. What'd you guys think of this song? Let me know. Love to hear it. I love reading all of you guys' comments. You guys know that. I've said this before, but for those of you that are new here, I do read every comment. Might not respond to it, but I do read everything. I got my lists that I store. People are always asking for stuff. I got a lot of catching up to do. But you guys can make me further behind. That's okay, too. Feel free to drop your suggestions, your thoughts, comments, concerns down in the comments below. And for now, until next time, do something fun or entertaining or not boring, I guess. I don't know. Do something for you, and I'll see you later.